heavy weather, certainly for the start. And then again, the early hours of yesterday morning, actually, it did blur into one foot. But yeah, coming into quite a big hole. Just as we found the Fastnet lock, hopefully. So that's going to be fun driven. However many hours, just starting to pick up signal again. Certainly the heaviest weather I've ever sailed in. The start was bad. Only like the number of boats, but 35 gusts of 38. And the sea state was just going up and down these mountainous waves as you're coming out of the solar limit over the dolphin banks. That was quite fun. It's like being on a roller coaster, but actually it's quite taxing on the helm. Boats escaped unscathed. There were quite a few dismastings and some boats sinking as they hit some of the reefs. I just hope everyone's okay. I haven't really heard a huge amount about that so far because obviously we're sailing in the middle of the sea. Don't get signal, but fingers crossed. But other than that, yeah, most people are okay. Some seasickness. Everyone got quite a few bruises from being slammed around. Early on the first day, losses in the heads, ended up getting a bit of a black eye because I just went slammed down the wave and I just went absolutely flying and I wasn't sort of helping myself well enough. So, yeah, it was fine. And then my life jacket went off, not because I couldn't, but because I was sitting on the rail and just getting some massive waves breaking over the deck. It just got so wet that it triggered my life jacket and my AIS device. So I'm currently wearing the spare while we're waiting for some time to rearm. Over the last couple of days, hasn't really been opportune times to rearm a life jacket given the angle of heel and the level of winds and seasickness.